Hey guys, what's going on? It's Max, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. But today, I'm bringing you a twofold gameplay, kind of just clips that I've cut out from a squad deathmatch, and then some more from some domination, so you guys can see me slay an OBJ in Battlefield 4, which I do have to say is probably my favorite game to play so far, at least with friends. As long as I have squad mates, it's a ton of fun, and if you don't have it, I really think you should get it, and maybe you can play with me sometime, because that would be absolutely amazing. But anyways, what I want to talk about today is hello, this is my first commentary of the year of 2014, and I have to say it is amazing. Do I feel any different yet? No. I don't feel any different yet. It kind of just feels like a regular year, and that's probably because I really didn't like do anything super special. I kind of just kept on the grind, and I've been doing the things that I said I was going to do, which makes me happy on the inside. I'm okay to say that. I think this is a big accomplishment for me, that I can say that I'm actually happy. Like, I can actually sit down and smile for an allotted amount of time. I don't want to say all the time, but I can actually sit down and smile and say that my life is actually going pretty okay right now, which is great. It's a great start to the new year, and I feel fantastic. But what I really want to talk about is I know that a lot of you made your New Year's resolutions to work out, right? Everybody does it every year. Doesn't matter who you are, you always make that New Year's resolution to, you know, get fit or lose a little bit of weight and blah blah blah. I am not one of those people. I did not make any New Year's resolutions. I refuse to make New Year's resolutions because I kind of think that they're associated with failure. They're kind of just ideas that you want to try. And my whole philosophy is that if you want to instill change, you want to actually change something in your life, that there's no better time than now. You didn't have to wait until the new year. You could have done it beforehand. Whenever you got the notion that, hey, I want to wake up and I want to be fit, I want to do this, then that's the day that you should have started. And motivation is a big part in that, as well as dedication. It's all a mental game. It's kind of getting past that. So for those of you who want to start your new year and want to start getting fit, let me just tell you that it is really hard. When I came back from overseas, I realized that exercising became a way for me to cope with a lot of different things. My life was very stressful when I came back, and I had to kind of hit the ground running. And I had no space to lollygag. I had no time to do whatever. I needed a job. I needed money. I needed to start working on my future as soon as I came home. And I did that. I started everything, and I got the ball rolling. But I noticed that to alleviate some of that stress, working out became an integral part of my routine. Was it the easiest decision of my life? Abso-fucking-lutely not. It was not the easiest decision of my life. There are days where I sat down and I was just like, I don't want to get up. I don't want to go outside. I don't want to do it. I don't. And you kind of just have to suck it up and you just have to do it. The motivation really comes from inside, and to find that point for you, it needs to be possible. I don't think it's healthy for people to put like swimwear models up on their walls and be like, oh, I want to look like that. You know, that's my motivation. That shouldn't be your motivation. Your motivation should be like smaller fitness goals. Like, if you couldn't run a mile in under 12 minutes, why don't you make your fitness goal to run a mile in under 11 minutes? It's achievable. It's there. And it's so close that you can taste it. You can taste the victory. And all it takes is a little bit of push, a little bit of pressure. You can say, I want to be able to do 30 push-ups in under 2 minutes. Okay, so make that goal. Start out, figure out what your strengths are, figure out what your weaknesses are, figure out what points of yourself that you really need to work on. Kind of just go from there. Don't really shoot for something that's so absurd. Don't think you're gonna get your six pack abs at the end of 6 weeks, because everyone knows it's kind of impossible, unless you're ridiculously skinny and you can manage to do all of that or have some super hardcore like workout regimen. But find goals that motivate you to kind of get there. And I know this is a big topic for everybody because it's the new year, and 50% of people or more have this goal that they want to be fit and they want to start working out. But it all starts with you. So let me know if working out is your New Year's resolution. What do you keep yourselves motivated with? Because for me, it's really hard. I have to still daily keep myself motivated, keep myself on a schedule, and keep going. But what do you guys do to keep yourselves motivated? And also, if you have a fitness goal, what is it? Maybe put it in the comment section below, because, working out kind of sucks sometimes. But anyways, I hope you guys are having a wonderful start to your New Year's. I really love everyone that comes to this channel. Truly, truly, thank you. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like. Anyways, as always, guys, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I'm Max. Peace.